Lusacc's law. This law is mainly applicable for gaseous molecules or gaseous atoms. When any one of the gaseous atom combined with another gaseous atom, its volume ratios of the elements are in simplest ratio. For example, 1 mole of nitrogen gas combined with 1/2 mole of O2 gas to form nitrous oxide gas. At STP condition, 1 mole of this are 28 grams. How many grams? 28 grams of nitrogen molecule occupies what? 22.4 liter at STP. So 16 gram of oxygen atom, 16 gram of oxygen atom occupies 11.2 liters. Here is also which one? Liters. So therefore 28 plus 32, this is 60. So 60 grams of nitrous oxide occupied volume is what? It is 1 mole. It is 1/2 mole. It is 1 mole. 1 mole of any gas occupies how much? 22.4 liter. 1/2 mole is nothing but 22.4 by 2. So therefore it becomes 11.2 liter. Now it is also 1 mole occupies what? 22.4 liter. So therefore volume of N2 is 2, volume of O2 is 2, volume of N2 is, that is what? 22.4 is 2, 11.2 is 2, 22.4. So therefore it becomes 2 is 2, 1 is 2, 2. So this law states that in a gaseous reactions, the volume ratios that are combining is in the simplest ratio. That are combining is in the simplest ratio. So this particular law is known as what? Lusacc law. Lusacc law. Okay. So next to my class, I will discuss about what? Avogadro's and law of reciprocals.